The county deputies are looking for an inmate who walked away from his work detail this morning. They say they didn't notice that 48-year-old James Marshall had escaped until 9:30 this morning. Marshall was serving a 3-year sentence after pleading guilty to theft of property between $10,000 and $60,000. If you see him or know his whereabouts, call the sheriff's office at this number, 901-379-7625.